Marin, the only thing they can show you is just car and the house, and women they carry.
Oh, some of them don't even.
And
have
some
houses.
Of them don't even. They
pay rent for a year, understand? And then they take a
so
photo.
So all these things is something my that pimp. I think if you want to emulate somebody, don't stop emulating all these people that wear go naked on Instagram. Oh. And then you want to be like them because they bleach their skin. You want to be like them. Find somebody who's got substance.
To pick appropriate role model.
To pick appropriate role model so that you copy good thing, not bad thing, because bad thing doesn't last.
That's and true. Hashtag, you got to go through the process.
That's it.
We got it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Wow, wonderful, wonderful. Thank you for that inspirational delivery.
At least she's not doing you have to inspire, to aspire, to acquire. Yeah.
The rhymes that don't make meaning. No, that's not the
question. You know that one is what they miss because they forget to tell the people the truth.
The truth.
Any day you declare Jesus is Lord, that's when the battle starts. I don't want to tell you what I've been through, the hell I've been through in this Nigeria, that even if you ask me now to go, I want to go, but I don't want to go again. I want to stay here and fight that battle.
Your patients will call you just before you get to the airport. You get like how many calls?
You understand? So I'm no more singing that music. I want to go back. I want to go back. I have come to stay.
Uh-huh.
Second, hear it. I have come to dominate Nigeria. I'm not going anywhere again. But I will go collect my...
adding to what you said, I saw something this morning. I think it was Nathaniel Bassi that posted it and said, you know, whether you leave Nigeria and go away, it does not change a lot.
That's right.
If God did not, like, you know, if you're not meant to be in a certain place, no matter how hard you toil, it's not going to amount to anything. So just make sure you are leaving your purpose.
I'm here to dominate, and the whole kingdom of demons are afraid of me. That I have come to, even the ones that tried to eliminate me or to bring me down, I'm shining. And that's just it. I will keep shining. You can't bring me down. The mission I'm in Nigeria, I must accomplish it. And that mission is to come and set the captives free.
All right.
Great. Okay. That's enough inspiration to keep us going for 1 week. Then Thursday we'll take another dose.
That's right. Yeah.
Right. So health-wise, what are we looking at today?
Let's talk about anti-aging.
Anti-aging. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And who else to talk about it?
Anti-aging.
But someone who does not look...
Who looks like she's our younger sister.
Yeah.
Oppressing Africa.
Yeah.
With her looks and skin. Look at her hands.
Yeah. So let's talk about anti-aging.
Talk to us about that.
You understand? You drink lots of water. Like, let me tell you the truth. Since 1 week now, I've been eating only tomatoes.
My water is bigger than yours.
Yeah. Good one.
Only tomatoes.
I love tomatoes. If you see the tomatoes in the market,